One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Arcadia suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Arcadia was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Batanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Sniper Elite 4 Cooperative Campaign with Cooper.
Howdy.
Howdy. Oh, we're going into a boat.
Howdy, partner.
Cutscene. Shh. Oh. Don't know how long that was, by the way.
No idea. Right.
Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ.
Go down.
Nice.
I really want to take out that boat.
Don't take out that boat because it's our noise cancellor at the minute. Let's mark what we can without going too far ahead of ourselves. Ty.
I'm trying to get to that sniper, that's all. Through the scope. Sorry.
Did you have your noise?
Yep. So how do you use... silence.
If you press and hold L1, it will give you the option to click between the two ammos.
I see. What's that, eagle?
That's one of the collectibles. Alright, if you've got silence ammo, can you take people out on the dock?
You all good?
Yeah, right, let's get up somewhere high. So we can mark some people.
I guess he was a lookout.
Those of you that are watching my video, I apologise that you are seeing more of Ty's gameplay.
I'm sorry!
Taking
I told you you
advantage
should...
is non...
There's another guy there somewhere. Oh, there he is. Who are you going for?
I'm gonna go for the one on the left because he has another helmet on.
Have you got suppressed ammo?
No, I've got my well rod.
Okay, we'll go then.
Whatever you can do, do it now.
Fucking hell, dude. Talk about going silenced.
Well, to be fair. This seems like a bit of a pointless ladder.
No, because you...
Right, go and search that fucking officer, will ya?
Sorry.
Fine.
Well, you can have this kill. if you can get up to them, that is.
Yeah, I can. Going up those steps.
Whoa, shit, he's coming in this way, he's coming this way.
Oh shit, quick. Can you try to mark those two enemies? I'll take them out.
What two?
It's like there's two enemies.
There's one coming round to you, mate.
Yeah, I think he's below me, though.
Ha! He's blowing you. Fucking well is, and he's just walked past me.
Turn around, turn around. There's a guy behind you.
There's not.
He's somewhere near you.
You're right, he is. He's underneath me.
Okay.
Do not come round here, because I am just about to drop down on... Never mind. Really, dude.
What? What?
You shooting the enemy.
What else would you like me to do?
Are you in a good position? Are you happy with your position?
What do you mean? Right now, I'm just going to go to
Sorry.
HQ. I was going to go to my HQ, but instead I'm going to watch you put somebody through the eyeball again. Right. You can have one of my cutscenes now.
Yay! We're gonna go need these. Oh. Sorry.
Right, if you need ammo, come into the HQ.
How do I get there?
Come down the stairs.
Oh. Well, they haven't got what I wanted.
What did you want? Silence ammo.
Yeah.
You have to search people for that, my friend.
Yeah, I understand that now. Right, ready?
Right, you killed an officer. Did you search him?
Probably not.
Right, you need to search him, mate. It's one of our secondary objectives. So you need to go back and find him.
Well, I don't know where I shot him.
Right, don't go anywhere. Just, we've got to search him. So, come back with me. You fucking idiot. Nothing I love more than to go back and trace my steps because you haven't done your fucking job properly. Where have you gone now?
Don't worry about me.
Well, I do worry about you because I don't really want to just be walking around and every now and then get one of your cutscenes. Oh, I got an S mine.
Out.
Where have you gone?
Sorry?
Where have you gone? I shot an officer in the last match, mate.
Yeah, no, when you shoot an officer, you have to search them.
The only officer I shot was that guy on the dock.
Yeah, and
did you search
another one? Cause I searched the one on the dock, and I searched the other guy that you shot just as I was jumping over the path.
Oh, great, you're now there, are ya?
No, I'm not. I'm nowhere near there, but apparently it's enough to register it, but that's fine. Because I can just leave them doing it.
Is that not a secondary objective?
Yeah, it is a secondary objective.
I haven't even got any secondary objectives.
Yes, you have. If you look for your binoculars, it'll tell you what a primary objective is and what a secondary is. We're not going to help these assholes real quick.
I don't even know how to get to them.
Just keep running, you'll eventually find them.
Hey! Cutscene for Jamie! There's an officer.
Where?
He's dead. In the middle, by the iron, there. Behind that red barrel. Hey, these guys are ruthless. Literally just popped his lung. Alright, I'm gonna search. Trying to search this office so that you're so worried about me searching.
There you go. And the last officer is the one, that you shot down by the castle.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Jamie, come to me right now. But just don't die. You can't get to me through there. Halfway, I'm halfway. Okay, that's it, keep going that way and then left. Up the stairs. No, go around that.
How are you down?
Well, look at the dead guy.
Did you search? Oh, you did search that off, didn't you?
That's gotta hurt. Whoa. Damn. Finished? Finished.
Right, did you search that officer?
Yes. Should we talk to these guys? Ooh, ammo. Only pistol ammo. No problem, partisan. I don't even know what a partisan is.
Partisan.
Parmesan?
Partisan.
Facing satchel charge. Oh, shit me. Well, run away.
Why don't we just go in for the door?
Was that a secondary objective?
Yep. Right, I'm going to go and locate the report.
Mm-hmm.
And what else? Yeah, I'm going to locate the report. You locate the radio man and Sophia. But do the radio man first and then do Sophia.
sentito qualcosa. Sono sicuro.
Careful, a lot of enemies around here. That was close. Officer. Right, I just searched this officer here. Unless it's in the safe, which I'm just going to now. No. I think that was letters to home. Oh, fuck me, you made me jump. You just killed a partisan.
It was an enemy.
That's all I'm going to find here.
Really? Nice shot though.
Yep, they're coming up as enemies.
Roger that.
I'm here.
Missed that.
Gefreiter! Position überprüfen!
Ich überprüfe das.
Right. You're waiting on me to finish off my secondary, aren't you? So you can, we can go and do the last one. So I'm just heading over to my secondary now. Which is to locate
the reports.
Which I can only apparently walk a little bit through water. Still one guy, FYI. Oh, no, it's not.
Part and long shot, yes, there is. I got him. Well, that looked painful. Mate, I would have got a beautiful shot from here if you left any guys. I shot him up the arse. He bent over and I shot him up the arse. Oh, that's funny. Oh, dude, I saw you. Go to that window that's there. Hello! Do you reckon you could shoot him?
Reckon I could shoot who?
That guy over to my left. No, not me.
I didn't shoot you.
Him.
Oh yeah, him I could.
Shoot him then. Properly. Thank you. Ow.
God, even his face looks fucking painful then.
What are you doing?
Searching.
Oh, okay.
You never know what they might have on them.
So where's our objective? Oh, it's over there.
It's behind you, sir.
Wait, I might as well just go straight into it.
Oh no, just wait. I'm rendezvousing with you now.
Tough.
One click out. Did you search the safe, by the way?
Yeah. Ow.
Huh. Well, there you go.
Oh.
You must be the angel. We need to talk.
SOE sniper. Nice of you to join us.
She saved us.
What are you waiting for?
She saved us.
Shh. Oh no, don't worry. Thank you guys and girls for watching. And we'll see you in the next episode. Ta-da.
See you on the flip side.